It's been 7 months since the outbreak. We still live in fear of the virus, the green poison. The real danger is out there, waiting.
Henry's worried about outcast activity at that abandoned disease control department facility. Patching him in now. You there, Henry?
Yeah. We've been keeping an eye on the old DCD site. People leave there infected with green poison and have started heading toward the campus.
We're getting reports that they're headed to other civilian centers. We need to shut this site down.
On me! Cover.
Looks like they're coming from the DCD complex. Whatever's happening over there, we need to shut it down.
Active terminal detected.
See if you can hook Isaac into that terminal and get us some intel.
Portable electronic device detected. Connection established. DCD data stream enabled.
All right, let's see what we've got. There's an active lab on the north side close to you. Your first priority should be to shut that down. Looks like the best way to take the lab offline is the decontamination protocol.
That's just a fancy way of saying everything gets sterilized.
Isaac's not detecting the gas needed for the decon process. They must have disabled the line.
Hit the main fuel line in the basement. That should get it flowing again.
Open the fuel line. That should give the decon protocol enough gas to run. Decontamination protocol can be initiated from a panel in the lab above you. Stay put once you pull the trigger and you should be safe. Top floor, you can't miss it. It's right in the middle of the lab.
Virus samples detected. Agent requesting backup.
guess you could call that.
Access the morgue at the far end of the West Wing construction site. If they haven't been disposing of the corpses properly, we could have another outbreak on our hands.
And search for them. They could be anywhere.
So hungry.
Outcasts are using blood from an asymptomatic carrier. Someone who's infected but doesn't show symptoms. If I'm right, they're weaponizing green poison and turning it loose on the city. Destroy anything that might be contaminated.
Thank you.
rats!
Detected.
Asymptomatic carrier, they've got an endless supply of the virus to play with.
Agent, your route out is going to take you into the DCD research library.
Hey, while you're in there, do me a favor. Recover everything you can on broad spectrum antivirals.
Asymptomatic carrier of smallpox. But green poison also isn't a natural strain of the virus.
But why do you need a blood sample?
We're going to use it.
To make a vaccine.
To make a weapon.
To infect people.
Of course.
Good.
DCD's data analysis lab is just ahead. See what data you can grab for Kelso.
Data transfer initiated. transfer completed.
Clear to get out of there. The lab and samples destroyed. I don't think the outcasts are going to be able to do much else from here.
Thanks for getting me that data to play with.
Hostiles are moving to your position. Suggest an egress through the courtyard to avoid getting boxed in.
Here they come. Be careful. Great job in there. We've been analyzing the data, and it looks like it's gonna make Kelso very happy. Even if it's gonna take her a while to go through it.
Hopefully with the lab out of commission, the outcasts won't be able to send any more of their people to try and infect the settlement. Last thing we need is another outbreak. Thanks, Agent. I'm real grateful.
Agent, you're ready for another skill, I reckon. Come back to the base and we'll set you up.
We've got some footage of Emmeline, the outcast leader. You're gonna want to see this.
State your name. State your name.
Jason.
Your full name.
Hausner, Jason. Hausner.
Yes. The architect of our suffering.
All I did was draft the site plans. The quarantine wasn't my idea. I was never in favor of it.
Yet you did nothing to stop it. You helped it along.
Not by choice.
Just following orders. Is that your excuse? All will have their turn.
Agent, I've got a line on Shade Tech cache inside a True Sun's outpost.
They've been dug in there for weeks, broadcasting propaganda with captured radio transmitters.
Two birds, one stone.
Here, Agent. Take a look at what I've got for you.
Morale seems a little better lately.
Too much of what we don't need, and
secure the True Sun's outpost and shut down the transmitters. I'm getting sick and tired of hearing those cranks on the radio. When it's clear, recover the tech cache.
Transmitters and a handful of hostiles in defensive positions.
There should be control panels attached to the masts. Shut them down, Agent.
Communication relay offline. Communication relay offline.
reading zero wideband transmissions from the site. Now find that tech cache.
Detected.
Covered some Shay tech cash. Why don't you drop by the base and we'll turn that new gear into something useful.